Somebody who doesn't need a coat. It's the guy with the jacket. Yeah, the guy's wearing the green.
Ourselves. It's the biggest parade we've had so far. We've got St. Patrick chasing the snakes on Omotesando Dory. We've got banners from universities, groups all throughout Ireland and Japan. Please enjoy this Ireland's National Day celebration. And now I'd like to introduce His Excellency Ambassador James Sharkey.
Well, thank you all indeed for joining our great parade today. 4 years ago, we entered a contract with St. Patrick, and the contract was that we would make him the most popular foreigner in Japan, and he would keep the rain away from our parade. So the weather is getting better, and the parade is getting bigger. But anyway, St. Patrick's Day is not just an Irish festival. As you can see from looking around here today in the Omotesando, St. Patrick's Day is one of the great international festivals of the world, and in Tokyo, it is one of the main festivals of Irish-Japanese friendship and celebration. Domo arigato gozaimashita.
I think it's 2 years ago. I was on this trip. I was Sorry, Amazon. Have a drink.
Thank you.
Yeah.